前，
进我欢喜前来，
进我欢喜前来，
向你屈膝敬拜，如天宣扬，复活之主的荣耀，谁能相比？我主圣洁美丽，永远到永远，
永远到永远，
都
要你掌权，
都要你掌权，尽我万喜前来，
尽我万喜前来，
向你屈膝敬拜。
English,
oh heaven declare.Glory of the risen Lord, who can compare with the beauty of the Lord, whoever will be the Lamb upon the throne, my glory of the alone, declare the glory of the risen Lord, who can compare with the beauty of the Lord, wherever you will be.The Lamb upon the throne, I gladly bow my knee and worship you alone. 诸天宣扬复活之主的荣耀，谁能相比？主圣洁美丽，永远到永远，高扬一掌权，尽我万喜前来，向你屈膝敬拜。
Forever
you will be.The Lamb upon the throne, I gladly bow my knee, and worship you alone. 诸天宣扬复活之主的荣耀，谁能相比？永远高扬一掌权，尽我万喜前来，向你屈膝敬拜，
永远到永远，
永远到永远，高扬一掌权。我欢喜前来，
向你屈膝敬拜。
Forever,
永远到永远。
The Lamb upon the throne,
I gladly bow my knee
我们的神，我们鼓掌来庆贺我们的主耶稣是复活的神。哈利路亚，是的，主，我们要来感谢你，你配得， 你配得一切的颂赞、荣耀、尊贵，因为你为我们钉了十字架，哦，你付上代价，担当我们的罪和羞愧，使我们可以完全。主啊，你赐下这奇妙的恩典，我们要感谢你，感谢你，哦，你使我们哦成为圣洁，你包容我们，哈利路亚，你完全包容我们的罪，你赦免我们的罪。主啊，我们今天早上要把一切的颂赞荣耀归给你，因为羔羊你配得。哈利路亚， Worthy is the Lamb。
感谢你的十字架，感谢你无上代价，担当我罪和羞愧，
Your death pay off our debts. Hallelujah!
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 为我们赎罪
Hallelujah!
哈利路亚，
主啊，因为你活着，哦，复活是我们信仰的根基。主啊，因为你活着，我们能够不再惧怕。我们知道你掌管明天，我们的生命充满了希望。因为你活着 ，Because He lives。是的，因为我们知道你掌管明天，我们的生命充满了希望，因为你活着。哈利路亚，我们把一切颂赞、荣耀、爱戴都归给你， 归给你这位复活升天的主。哈利路亚，谢谢主，求你悦纳我们今天早上的赞美跟敬拜，也求你继续的来祝福高抹你的仆人破。谢谢主，奉主耶稣的名祷告，阿们。
Amen.
Okay, please, 请坐。 Please be seated.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. It's a wonderful day, the day of the resurrection. And Lord, we thank you, we praise you. And let me introduce our speaker this morning, 我来介绍今天早晨的讲员。Our brother, Paul Carvalho, he is original from Portugal, 他是葡萄牙人 ,but he is fluent in so many different languages. 他有语言的天才，他讲英文，他讲西班牙文。His Spanish is flawless because he has been ministering to the Spanish people in South America for many years. And our dear brother, Stephen,Long and his wife Vicky, they have known you for over 25 years. And 感谢主, he is able to minister in the spirit. And I listen to your tongues, the beautiful tongues. Thank you, Lord. 所以我们今天很高兴我们几个星期前星期天前呢，我们看到他在我们的中间，那我们就想说我们一定要请他回来。So we have purposed to invite you to come back to us. And I believe this is the beginning of a long and a beautiful relationship, brother. 所以我相信从这个时候开始呢，我们跟我们的弟兄会有一个很好的关系。And this morning we also welcome Pastor, Daniel, my namesake, Daniel Miguel, 他是是 and Brother Yoba, thank you, and it's just that, and then also our roofer, Jaime, and his son, Jesse Gonzalez, 他是我们的非常非常好的，我发现他们是非常好的基督徒，他们是要来修我们的教会的那个屋顶，所以我们的教会的屋顶呢，有基督徒来跟我们修我们的屋顶，然后我们的这个 Spanish Church, 他想要以后要在下午在这里聚会，我们就是把这些事情呢都交给神。As I was talking to you, my heart was filled with joy and love for you because your sincerity in serving the Lord all these years. And so we hope that the Lord will lead us because He is the boss. He makes the decision. Okay, 所以我们以后我们也很可能看到他们下午他们有100个弟兄姐妹，他们下午在我们这里聚会哈，所以我们就把 So without further ado, I'm not going to give the time to you, Brother Paul. 所以我就不要再多讲了哈，我把时间交给 Paul, 然后我们的姊妹来帮我们翻译。Praise the Lord, thank you, Lord. Amen, Hallelujah.
2, 3. Our piano player,
Edward, our drum player. Maybe later. Does not fit here. Maybe later I'll get it. Okay. The Bible says, sing to the Lord an old song, right? New song. Think about it, a new song.
想一想啊，其实主要我们向他唱新歌。
Because we are so thankful for what Jesus did for us.
因为我们对主为我们所做的一切是如此的感恩。
That there should be a sound system inside of us 24 hours making new songs to the Lord.
所以我们的心中我们的怀中应该24小时充满着歌声有一个曲库。
As I drove over here today from Anaheim, all of a sudden I started singing a song.
那今天早上我从 Anaheim 开车来的路上我就不由自主地唱歌而且我把它录下来了。
I recorded it in my cell phone.
啊，我用我的手机把它录下来了。
And I have three little songs, very little, one strophe to give to Edward so we can play. Where's our drum player?
那今天呢，我把三首中的一首啊，想要带到台上来表演一下。What do you need? Where's he in?
I'm gonna play just slowly, but I'm gonna give you the notes, the chord.
Yeah, we need Ian. Can someone get Ian? 啊、oh, ，可以把 Ian 叫过来吗？有人可以去把 Ian 叫一下吗 ？OK. 本来好。啊、oh, ，但他要怎么打 ？Would that work for you, Pastor Paul?
Yeah.
Oh, Ian is here. Ian is here.
Let's use both. I like.When there's instruments in the church, I like to see everybody in the instruments.
Yes, 是的，我们是主的 instrument, 我们是主的乐器。
If King David would come to this church, what would he do?
如果大卫王来到了我们的教会，他今天会在这里做什么呢？
He would say, everybody in the drums.
那大卫王一定会说我们一起来 Pianos, trumpets, 我们来唱
guitars,
我们来歌我们来舞
tambourines,
是的我们各样的 乐器都要被使用起来
oh, and he, it would be a party. Wherever King David was, there was a party.
那我们今天呢就会有一个很好的一个 party 是吗
I was、listening to some revival people from Santa Maria the other day.
那有一天呢我在听在 Santa Maria 一个复兴的一个活动之中大家在唱什么
And the pastor's wife came to the microphone and began to say,Sit on the throne.
那个牧师的太太呢？这个师母呢？就突然的来到了这个台上，大声的喊：“我们要来到主的面前，来到主的宝座前。”
Declare and decree what you already know is the will of God for your life.
我们要大声的宣告，我们已经知道的，我们已经得到的是主的旨意。
So that could not come out of my mind. Am I there?It goes like this. Sit on the throne, declare and decree what you already know is the will of the Lord. Come on. Sit on the throne, declare and decree what you already know is the will of the Lord. Sit on the throne, declare and decree what you already know.Decree what you already know. It's the will of the Lord. Sing it. Sit on the throne. Declare and decree what you already know. It's the will of the Lord.
坐在宝座上，我们要大声的宣告，这
的是神的旨意，我们所做的一切都是符合神的旨意的。
Sit on the throne, declare and decree what you already know, it's the will of the Lord. Sit on the throne, declare and decree what you already know, it's the will of the Lord. Sing it! Sit on the throne, declare and decree what you already know.Again, again. Yeah. English. Sit on the throne. Declare and decree what you already know. It's the will of the Lord. Clap to the Lord. Woo!Queen Esther sat on the throne, and all she had to do is say, King, I want the head of Haman.
就像 Esther 坐在宝座上的时候，她对王说，王，我要这些人。
She didn't have to scream, to yell, none of that.
她不需要喊，不需要发飙，不需要发疯，她只需要坐在上面说出来就好。
She was sitting next to the king.
她就坐在王的旁边。
The Bible says you are sitting in heavenly places with Jesus right now.
那圣经上说，我们现在就坐在主宝座的旁边。
Sit on your throne, declare and decree.
是的，就让我们想象这一切。我们坐在神的宝座旁边，我们宣告。
The thousands of promises that you know are in this book for you.
是的，有很多很多的宣告，我们都可以在圣经上找得到，就在这本书里。
One more，
还有一首歌。
The only thing， the only thing，
我们唯一所知的。
That we need in California，
我们在加州所需要的唯一的事情。
Is your power，
就是你的大能。
Your revival，
你的复兴。
Move upon us,
请在我们当中流淌，耶稣。
The only thing that we need in California is your power, your revival. Move upon us,
请在我们当中流淌，耶稣。
The only thing that we need in California is your power, your revival. Move upon us.
The only thing
that we need in California is your power, your revival. Move upon us,
Jesus. The
only thing that we need in California is your power, your revival. Move upon us, Jesus. The only thing that you need in California is your power, your revival. Move upon us, Jesus. Everybody sing! The only thing that we need in California is your power, your revival. Move upon us, Jesus. Sing it! The only thingThat we need in California is your power, your revival. Move upon us, Jesus. The only thing that we need in California is your power, your revival. Move upon us, Jesus. Chinese, sing.
唯一所需的就是你的大能，你的复活，你的复兴，在我们当中行走，主耶稣。
Yeah! good job. One more time. One more time.
One more time. 已经记不住我刚才怎么唱的。
The only thing.
我们唯一所需的，我们加州人民唯一所需的，便是你的大能，你的复兴都在我们当中。主耶稣。
One more time.The only thing that we need in California is your power, your revival. Move upon us, lift your voice. The only thing that we need in California is your power, your revival. Move upon us, Jesus. One more time, sing.
我们加州人民唯一所需，便是你的大能，你的复兴都在我们当中。主耶稣。
One more time.
是的，主。
How many believe this is the only thing California needs?
这是不是我们加州人民唯一所需的？
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The other day, my son was visiting from an Oakland area.
那有一天呢，我的儿子从北加州 Oakland 那个地区来看我。
My cell phone. And I have a.Two boys and five grandchildren.
啊，我有两个儿子，而且有五个孙子孙女。
So they were visiting. My son was visiting. The wife was in Uganda, so he was visiting us. My wife and I in Anaheim with three boys.
啊，那我的儿子呢来看我们，然后带着三个孙子来看我们，然后他的太太呢在乌干达，在非洲。
And Grace, a Chinese lady.In a wedding 2 weeks ago, offered us if you ever need to go to the Huntington Library, I am a member.
哦，那有一位有一位华人的姊妹叫 Grace， 她就跟我们说，如果你有一天你们想去 Huntington 这个 Huntington 这个公园想去看花的话，你可以跟我们讲。
So it was in that same week that my son came, and we called her, and she gave us.Two adult tickets and three children's tickets.
啊，那那一天呢，正好我儿子来看我们的时候，我就去跟这个 Grace 这位姊妹说了这件事情，她就给了我们两张大人的票以及三张孩子的票。
We had a wonderful day at that library.
那我们当时在这个 Huntington 的这个公园呢，玩得非常的开心，度过了很美好的一天。
And there's a certain time that I began whistling.
那有的时候呢，我会不由自主的就开始吹口哨，就开始哼哼曲子。
Every time I see whistling, for example, in the Walt Disney movies,
那讲到吹口哨呢，你可能会想起来，在这个迪士尼的电影里，一般都是这样吹的啊，我不会啊。
Whistle. No.
I just said I can't do it. I've never done it.
Yeah.
That's all I can do. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So I'm whistling and there's no words yet, and I'm whistling and going through the museum and watching everything, and people are listening, the guards and the people, and I'm whistling this whistle of joy in my heart.
啊，那当时呢，我在这个公园参观的时候，我就不停的在这里吹口哨，而且很大的声音，然后呢不停的吹，旁边的人都在听，所有的路过的人也好，工作人员也好，都在听我吹口哨。
Because King David said, "My cup is running over."
嗯，因为大卫王曾经讲过啊，我们的福杯满溢。
Our cup is always running over.
我们要知道我们的福杯永远是满意的。
Not of sadness or preoccupation.
没有什么，没有什么事情可以阻拦，没有什么事情需要担忧。
Worry, anxiety, the cares of this world.
我们的所有的担忧，所有的焦虑，所有对这个世上所有一切的不满不安，都不应该在那里。
But Jesus said that we would rivers of river, living water would run out of our belly.
那耶稣曾经说过，从我们的腹中都会流出那活水的江河。
Out of our belly.
哦，从我们的腹中流出。
When people have gastritis, it's because they are worrying too much.
那有些人呢，得关节炎，就是因为他们担忧的太多。
Stomach ulcers.
啊，他们会得胃溃疡，也是因为担忧的太多。
Right?
是吧？
That's what the doctor said.
是这样吗？
You are worrying too much.
你们担忧的太多。
The belly is a central nervous system of our body.
那我们在腹中的这些的神经系统都会受损。
But when we have the peace like a river.
那如果我们的腹中有那平和的，有那平安的江河。
When the Prince of Peace reigns supreme in our hearts.
当我们这个歌颂的，我们赞扬的这个歌声在我们的腹中流淌，会怎样呢？
We go singing in the rain, right?
我们会在雨中起舞，是吗？
Singing.The rain.
在雨中起舞。
It's something that happens to you when you watch those Walt Disney movies and you see Snow White waiting for the prince.
那我们看这个迪士尼电影的时候，我们有时候会看到，这个白雪公主非常有耐心的等着她的王子的到来。
Or Cinderella waiting for the prince.
那这个。Cinderella.
Cinderella.
哦，灰姑娘，我想，对，灰姑娘呢也会等待她的王子的到来。
We are God's Snow White, waiting for the prince.
那我们要知道，我们就是那白雪公主，等着主耶稣这位王子的到来。
And as she goes to the forest, the birds begin to sing.
那当她走穿过这个森林的时候，所有的鸟都在歌唱。
The Bible says the trees of the field will clap their hands.
那知道吗？大卫王曾经说过，在树木都要开始唱歌，都要开始鼓掌。
As you go out with joy.
当我们离开这个教会的时候，离开这个教堂的时候，我们要充满了喜乐。
We are God's advertisement.
我们就是主的广告。
Calvary is just as good as our advertisement of it.
我们要知道我们教会如何的好，其实是从我们的身上展现出来的。
When they see our faces of joy, they say, I want that Jesus.
当他们别人看到我们脸上的喜乐的时候，就会说，我也想要那种喜乐。
But if they see a sad face, they say, I don't want that Jesus. Thank you very much.
那如果他们别人看到我们脸上充满了忧伤，充满了不安，他们会说，我对耶稣没有兴趣。
We are Jesus walking church wherever we go.
我们就是那行走的教会。
I came early about 9 o'clock. I was walking around here.
那我今天早上九点的时候就到了这个周边的地方，然后就一直不停的在周边来看来走。
And I went all the way back across the gate, and there was a man doing the landscape.
那我路过街对面的一个 community 一个社区的时候，我就看见有一个人正在除草，正在做园艺。
And I got his picture right here.
啊，我替他照了一张相啊，我们一起合影照了一张相。
His name is Luis Arcos.
那他的名字叫 Luis Arcos.
His whole family is going to the Mormon Church.
那他们呢，全家人去的都是摩门教堂。
So I came and I greeted him in Spanish, and I said, Happy Resurrection Day.
那今天早上呢，我就向他打招呼，然后呢，就跟他说啊，今天是复活节。
So he stopped working.
然后他就停下了手边的工作。
He had his dark glasses, just like in the picture.
那就把他戴上了他的墨镜。
And a hat over the head.
然后还戴着一个顶帽子。
Very humble man, very quiet.
他是一个非常谦和的一个人。
From Puebla, Mexico.
他是从墨西哥来。
And I started talking to them about Jesus.
那我就开始向他来介绍耶稣。
I asked him what other religion commemorates a day that their leader resurrected.
那我就问他了一个问题，说你想一想，所有的宗教里面有没有一个宗教对他的这个主的死来进行庆祝的，有没有这样的一个宗教？
No other religion in the world.
在这个世上没有任何其他的宗教会做这一项事情。
Today the whole world is celebrating our leader came out of the grave.
那你要知道，现在全世界所有的人都在庆贺我们的主他复活了。
You are supposed to be jumping that high of joy.
知道吗？我们其实都应该很快欢快地跳起来来庆贺这一天。
So I had a wonderful conversation with Luis.
那我就跟这位 Luis 呢交谈得非常的愉快。
I believe he lives in Redlands now.
Who's in Redlands?
He lives in Redlands.
他住在 Redlands 这个城市。
I told him how to listen to the Bible while he works.
那当时呢，我就教他说，你在工作的时候，你如何可以来听圣经，一边听圣经一边工作。
I opened the Bible on YouTube on my phone, the Gospel of Mark, New Living Translation.
那我就在我的手机上，我打开了这个 YouTube, 然后上面有马可福音这一段啊，如何来听，然后我就授给他。
Incluidos los habitantes de Jerusalén.Salían para ver y oír a Juan.
是西班牙语的这样的一个听圣经的一个节目。
So I put that for him and I said, you can work with your hands, get those earphones, wireless, and listen to the word. He never read the Bible. He's a Catholic who never read the Bible. I asked him, Luis, do you know what the word Catholic means?
那因为他是一个天主教徒，然后他从来也没有读过圣经，所以呢，我就跟他讲，你要看这个 YouTube 的这个节目，然后一边听一边工作，带上你的无线耳机，这样的话你就可以了解圣经。
And I said to him, if you put it on Google and ask, what does the word Catholic means? It means universal.
然后我问了他一个问题，说你是天主教徒，那你知不知道天主教是什么意思？然后我就跟他讲，你在 Google 上把这个天主教是什么意思打进去，其实他会告诉你，天主教的意思就是说是个统一的，是一个全教，是一个统一的教。
Because Jesus died for the whole universe.
因为我们需要知道，耶稣的死是为了全世界所有的人而死的。
I said, see, Luis, it's not complicated. He died for everyone.
那我就跟路易斯说，其实这个事情并不难。你需要知道耶稣是为世上所有的人而死的。
He died for you. And then I prayed for him and I got his phone number and we are now connected. He got my number also.
那我就跟路易斯说，你知道他也为了你而死，主耶稣也是为你而死的。然后我就跟他要了他的手机号码，然后我们会保持联络。
Okay, let me see if I find this song that I was whistling in the library, okay?
那我现在想要找一下，我当时去这个 Huntington 这个公园的时候，我一直在哼的这个曲子啊，让我来找一下。
Jesus, He is the Lord of glory.
他是那荣耀的主。他是我们大能的勇士。他是那得胜的君王。耶稣在这里，他是那荣耀的君王，他是那荣耀的主，他是那大能的勇士，他是那得胜的王。
So here I am in the Huntington Library, all these people walking, and I'm whistling this with all my heart.
那我就一边走一边在吹，在哼哼这个曲子。
Here is Jesus, He is the Lord of glory, He is the mighty warrior, He is the overcoming king. Here is Jesus, He is the Lord of glory, He is the mighty warrior, He is the overcoming king. Here is Jesus, He is the Lord of glory, He is the mighty warrior, He is the overcoming king. Here is Jesus.He is the Lord of glory, He is the mighty warrior, He is the overcoming king. Here is Jesus, He is the Lord of glory, He is the mighty warrior, He is the overcoming king.
I know, it's my turn.、Okay.
Sing it, yeah.
I was preparing for that, okay? 耶稣在此，耶稣在此，他是他是荣耀的主，大能君王，
大能勇士，
他是得得胜的主、嗯、耶稣在此、
okay. 荣耀的主，大能勇士，他
是胜的主，他是胜的
主，他是胜的主，他是胜的主，他是胜的主，他是胜的主，He is the Lord of glory, He is the mighty warrior, He is the overcoming king. Here is Jesus, He is the Lord of glory, He is the mighty warrior, He is the overcoming king.
Okay, let's try to whistle that together, okay?
让我们一起来哼哼这个曲子，好吗？
All right, my birds. The Lord says that He takes us, cares of us more than birds, right? But we are His birds, amen.
我们就是耶稣的那些百鸣的鸟儿，是吗？我们都要像鸟一样来鸣唱，来鸣，来哼出我们的曲子。
He is the Lord of glory, He is the mighty warrior, He is the overcoming king. Here is His Son, He is the Lord of glory, He is the mighty warrior, He is the overcoming king. Here is His Son, He is the Lord of glory, He is the mighty warrior, He is the overcoming king. Here is His Son.He is the Lord of glory, He is the mighty warrior, He is the overcoming king.
Give the Lord a hand.
来，让我们来鼓掌，我们向主来鼓掌。
So the words came out this morning.
那今天早上主给了我一句话。
Because all I had was a whistle.
啊，因为那当时我一直只是在哼哼这个曲子而已。
But then I said, Lord, there has to be words to this.
那我就向主求说，我不能只是吹口哨啊，我需要有歌词。
How many know that when you are sad or worried, you cannot whistle because all the muscles of your face are tense?
那你们知道吗？当你们担心，当你们忧虑不安的时候，你们是吹不出口哨来的，因为脸上的肌肉都很紧。
Try to tell a person that's very nervous to whistle. They can't.
那你们呢就去捉弄一下那个非常紧张非常焦虑的人，你说你吹个口哨给我听听。
But if you are relaxed,
那如果你很放松呢？
If you know Daddy is on the throne,
如果你知道你的天父正坐在那宝座上，
you go, your muscles relax,
你的脸部的肌肉呢都会很放松。
And you go,
那你就很容易的就吹口哨了。Now I know why I can't whistle, okay?
Good. See, the Lord start healing right now.
I'm too nervous to whistle.
One more time with me, all the birds of the Lord.
Okay, 让我们一起来吹口哨。
One, two, three, go. Let's hear only the birds now. It's almost like you are singing in tongues, because you are singing the song of the Lord, right? In the Huntington Library, the demons can hear it.
嗯，我们要知道，当我们这样的来吹口哨，这样的来向主唱歌的时候，那恶魔也能听得到，撒旦其实也是那听众。
They get very upset, but there's nothing they can do.
那他们呢，会非常的不高兴，但是呢。
And then, you bring the atmosphere of heaven into the Huntington Library.
当你将那天堂里的喜乐能够带到地面上的时候，带到那 Huntington 公园的时候。
We have just a few minutes left. I'd like to pray.
那我们今天呢，可能只剩下几分钟。现在我想来为大家祷告。
One day I went to Atlanta, Georgia, and my cousin from Brazil, his wife.We're sitting at the dinner table, and she told me she was afraid of flying in airplanes.
那有一天呢，我在那个乔治亚州的亚特兰大，当时呢，我的外甥带着他的太太来看我，然后他的太太跟我说，他有一个事情很害怕，就是说他不很害怕坐飞机。
As we prayed, before we prayed for the food, I asked her what happened to her when she was.Maybe a little girl or a teenager that she was afraid of heights.
Oh, of height, not flight.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, sorry. 那他那个当时就说，我就说，那我们在谢饭祷告之前呢，我想要问你一下，你从小发生过什么样的事情？很小的时候，或者是说你青少年的时候，发生过什么样的事情让你怕高？他有恐高症。
And she said, when I was 6 years old, I was in the backyard in Brazil in a very high mango tree.
那他就说呢，他六岁的时候，他当时还在巴西，他在后院的一个芒果树的上面。
The branch where I was broke and I came down.
那他当时呢，在这个很高的芒果树上，结果树枝断了，他就从上面掉下来了。
Branch that I grabbed, branch that broke.
那当时他所抓的那个树枝断掉了，所以他就从树上掉下来了。
And then I hit the ground.
他就落在地上。
Since then, I am afraid of heights.
那从那开始，他就一直很怕高。
A little boy, 6 years old, his parents put him in an airplane all by himself coming from Cuba.
那他当时呢，因为摔得很严重，所以呢，就有人把他带走。他只有六岁啊，单独的带走去了古巴。He's flown from Cuba or to? Oh, another.
From Cuba to the U.S.
Oh,
all by himself. Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's
like someone from China puts a child in a plane,
comes
all by himself to America.
Okay. 那现在呢，是另外的一个男孩子。他当时呢，因为病重，所以呢。坐着飞机从中国飞到了古巴。
When the airplane went up, this kid was dying.
从古巴飞到了美国。Okay. Yeah. 对，他独自的从古巴飞到美国来治病。
I was in New York doing an outreach called Love New York.
那我当时呢在纽约做一个宣教，然后是说爱纽约这样的一个宣教。
The church was at the end of the subway station.
当时呢，这个教会是在这个纽约的这个地铁站的最终点站的旁边。
And to come out, you have to go down a very long and high set of steps.
那因为这个教会的这个地点呢，所以每次出门的时候要走一个非常长、非常深的一个台阶，才可以进入这个地铁站。
She was about 50 years old, and she grabbed my arm.
当时呢，这位女士都已经快要50岁了，但是她还是很害怕这个长又高又长的台阶。
And I said to her, "What happened?"
那我当时就问她，怎么，你还好吗
？What happened to you when you were a little girl that you were afraid of heights?
那她当时我就问她说，你小的时候发生了什么事情让你这么怕高呢
She said, "My father was a fireman."
她说我的爸爸是一个消防员，是一个救火员。
I was 4 years old.
我当时四岁的时候。
And he put me and my brother in that little, what do you call that? The little basket that the fireman lifts till about 7 stories high.
啊。那他当时呢他只有四岁他的爸爸呢把他以及他的这个哥哥或者是弟弟一起放在了一个水桶里就是他们消防员举到房顶上可以倒水的那种水桶里把他们拉到了7层楼上。
And the mother and some neighbors because the big truck there, everybody, yeah!
那所有的其他的亲人其他的长辈呢都在下面鼓掌为他们鼓掌说 yeah!
But she's dying with fear.
其实他当时在那个桶里他已经怕到要死。
So, the first lady, her name is Jo.
那刚才我讲的这位女士呢她的名字叫 Jo.
Her daughter worked for the airlines in San Francisco.
那她的女儿呢是在旧金山的机场工作。
And said, "Mom, I have all these free tickets for you to fly to see me in San Francisco from Atlanta or whatever you want to go in the world, free!"
那她女儿就跟她说说妈妈我有这么多的免费的机票啊你想去世界去哪里都行你随时可以来看我可以去周游世界都是免费的票。
But I'm afraid of flying, so you can throw the tickets away.
那当时呢她的妈妈就说哎呀我实在是怕高我也不想要坐飞机你把那些票都丢掉吧。
How many things we lose out in life because of fear?
那知道吗我们因为惧怕在生命中所缺失的东西有多么的多。
I remember a 60-year-old mother visiting us from Brazil here in California.
那我知道有一位六十几岁的妈妈从巴西来到加州来看我们。
When it was time to go the escalators, the electric ladders, she just froze.
那这位母亲呢，也是当她坐那个很高的这样的滑梯的时候，滑的这样的电动电梯的时候，她也是非常的害怕。
I just put my arm around her shoulder and I said, "Let's go." And I took a step and she took a step with me and down we went.
那我就呢把她揽上跟她说你就跟我一起走我走一步你走一步然后我们就一起的下了这一个电梯。
So we need people to do that to us, to put their arm around us in our fear and say, "Let's go."
那我们在生命之中也需要这样的一个人在你有困难的时候把他的胳膊绕在你的肩上说我们一起走吧。
So, I said to Joe in Atlanta, "Let's pray right now and ask the Lord to take away the trauma." This is a mother of 3 grown children.
那当时呢，还是在亚特兰大，我就跟我这个 cousin 的太太说，来，我们现在来祷告，让主把这样的一个惧怕从你的身上挪去。
A very simple prayer over the dinner is waiting to be served, to eat.
那当时呢其实一个很简短的祷告。
I said, "Jesus, just take the trauma away right now."
那我就祷告说主耶稣请求你将这样的一个创伤从他的身上移去。
And we spoke to the trauma and say, "Trauma, you leave this woman right now in Jesus' name."
啊我当时就宣告说这个创伤请你从这位女士的身上走开。
Father, remember the day that she fell from that tree when she was 6 years old.
那主耶稣，你当然记得在她年幼仅仅六岁的时候是如何从树上掉下来的。
She was now about 55.
她现在已经55岁了。
Missing out in life.
她已经错失，因为这样的惧怕，错失掉了很多的东西。
Because of trauma.
就是因为幼年的时候。所经历的创伤。
I called the husband 2 years later.
那两年之后呢我给他的老公打的电话。
And I asked him, "John, how is Joe doing? Is she flying?"
那我就问 John 说这个 Joe 好还好吗他现在可以坐飞机了吗
She is flying all over the world.
他现在可以周游世界、
yeah.
可以飞全球了。
It takes Jesus a second to do something that the psychologist or you and I would take 50 years to do.
那我们要相信主耶稣一秒钟就能做到的事情真的是我们人所不能及的主却可以在瞬间做成。
So I want to pray for your trauma and are commanded to leave you right now in Jesus' name.
是的，所以我现在也想要为你们祷告，把你们身上所有的创伤以及这些长期的记忆都从你们身上挪去。
And it's going to go.
当我们说离开的时候，他们就会离开。
The little six-year-old boy was healed.
我们知道六岁的男孩子他得到了医治。
The daughter of the firefighter doing the outreach in New York was healed.
那个消防员的女儿她也得到了医治。
On the last day of the outreach, there is another flight of stairs super high.
不敢下电梯的，不敢下楼梯的女士也得到了医治。
And she goes down and he calls and said, Paul, look!
她走到这个电梯底的时候就说，啊，保罗，看，看我。
Look at what?
我说，看什么？有什么好看的？
I'm not afraid anymore.
她说，我已经不再怕高了，我已经不再怕走电梯，走楼梯了。
And she went down all by herself, no fear.
他现在可以独自的走楼梯了。
When things happen to us and there is a trauma,
当某些事情发生，我们受了伤，有了创伤的时候，
Satan takes advantage of that moment of weakness.
那撒旦就会趁虚而入。
It's as if we open a door in our emotions.
就好像是说我们在我们的情绪里边，在我们的心里打开了一个小门缝。
He is a coward.
我们要知道，撒旦就是一个懦夫，他是一个胆小鬼。
He's very mean.
他是一个非常非常卑鄙的。
He will go and touch a little boy in the wrong way.
他呢会因为这个小男孩受到了创伤而趁虚而入。
He will go and touch a little girl in the wrong way.
当一个小女孩受到创伤的时候，他也会趁虚而入。
And you carry that thing for. 80 years of your life.
那这些幼年的创伤呢？哪怕你到了八十几岁，你还记得，它还在你的身上。
When Jesus can set you free just like that.
但是耶稣就可以轻而易举的将这样的创伤挪去。
So what's your trauma?
那你的创伤是在哪里？你的伤害是在哪里？
How old were you when that happened to you?
你是在何年何月受伤的？
Jesus is going to set you free right now.
耶稣就会让你得自由，今天就会让你得自由。
This is resurrection day.
今天是复活日。
Today you come out of your grave of sadness.
今天我们就要每个人从我们的坟墓之中站起来。
And fear.
从我们惧怕的坟墓之中站起来。
Who wants to receive that prayer? Stand to your feet, please.
谁想要得到这样的祷告？谁想要得到这样的医治？
Stand to your feet.
请你站起来。
Have anything that Jesus wants to heal right now? Get up.
因为主今天、现在、目前就要在这一刻就要医治你。
Yeah. Look around. Look around.
我们向四周看一看。
Yeah. It's gonna go right now.
现在就开始。
Ask the Holy Spirit to remind you of something that happened to you. Okay.
是的，现在请求圣灵来向我们来光照我们的心里、我们的灵里、我们的肉体有何等的伤害还存留着。
Father, you saw that day.
是的，主啊，你记得那一天。
When that happened to me.
你记得那一天，我受到了创伤，我受到了伤害。
I need you to heal me.
我。需要你的医治。
I cannot carry this anymore.
我无法再承担这样的重担了。
Trauma, leave now.
是的，所有的创伤从现在就离开。
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
奉耶稣基督的名，离开。
Satan, you must leave now in Jesus' name.
撒旦。奉耶稣的名，你现在必须离开。
Get out now.
走开。现在就走开。
Trauma, go right now in Jesus' name.
伤害，走开。
Close your eyes for a moment and just think about that and just receive your healing right now.
请让我们闭上眼睛来领受那医治。
Open your eyes again.
请你睁开眼睛。
That trauma is gone in the name of Jesus.
奉耶稣基督的名，那创伤已经走开，已经离去了。
You are free right now.
我们已经自由了。
That memory has been washed in the blood of Jesus.
那所有不好的回忆、不好的记忆都已经被宝血洗净。
And you are whole, complete again.
现在我们都是圣洁的、完全的。
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
奉耶稣基督的名。
Amen. You may be seated. Amen.
请坐。
Amen. As I've been praying for this church for about 2 weeks, all the time in my make sure you pray for them for trauma.
那我这个今天这个讲道之前的两周之内，我一直不停的在为今天的讲道而祷告。那主呢一直在提醒我，你要为这个教会里面的人所受的创伤来祷告。
Put the PowerPoint, okay. Just keep passing. Okay, go in the first one again. First one.I have the paper here on the computer with all the Bible verses. I took it off last night so you would not be distracted.
Okay. Yeah, I understand English.
Okay. So, to talk about things like this, we need faith, which is trust in God, right? And then in Revelation 4:1, God says to John, come up here. And immediately in the spirit, John was in heaven.There is a vortex. There is a door to the infinite, to eternity, right here.
我们要知道，在圣经里教导我们说，就像在启示录里第四章所讲到的，当我们张开口做事的时候，我们就知道从天而降就会开一道门。这就是我们要凭信心所做的事情。
The ladder of Jacob is right here, and heavens are open, and Jesus is at the top.
那我们要知道这个天门就会打开，天梯也会从天而降，我们就能够看到Jacob.
The God of Stephen is here. As he was being killed with stones, the heavens were open. He saw Jesus is standing next to the Father.
那他就看到了我们的主耶稣就在那天梯的顶上，他就坐在父神的旁边。
So there's a door right here.
那我们要知道在我们的教会里目前这里就有一扇门。
There are some movies coming out where people cross through a door, right? A vortex. Into another world.
那有的时候我们看电影的时候，电影里就会显现有一道门，然后我们走过去，然后我们去了另外一个世界。
That world is here right now.
我们要相信那一个世界就是这里。
When you walk through the doors of Disneyland,Everybody begins to smile.
那我们去迪士尼公园的时候，一进那个门就开始笑，对吗？
All the grown-ups become children again, isn't that true?
那所有的大人呢，也变成了小孩子，一进了迪士尼的时候就很开心。
Because they have come into Walt Disney World.
因为呢，他们会觉得我只要跨过这扇门，我们就进入了迪士尼的世界，是吗？
Jesus's world is right here.
耶稣的世界就在这里。
Jesus is here.
耶稣就在这里。
So keep going there. Next one. Next slide. The blood of the Passover, the significance of blood. What is blood? How important is it? How does it work? Is it alive? Do we drink it? How? Yes, we do. How? If you have a car accident and you lose all your blood, what do they do to you? Right?You don't drink through your mouth, but you drink through your veins. So you drink, everybody drinks blood. So when Jesus says, you know, if you don't drink, Jesus, no. The hospitals are every day looking for who can donate blood.
那我今天想要讲的呢，就是这个逾越节的宝血。那我们可能会说，宝血是什么？宝血有那么重要吗？到底是什么是宝血？啊，而且呢，宝血是如何运作的？宝血是有生命的吗？那我们是不是应该喝这个宝血？那喝这个宝血怎么喝呢？那我们想一下，难道我们用我们的嘴喝吗？就好像说，如果我们遇到了车祸，然后出了很多的血， 你被送到医院的时候，医生难道是从嘴里往你往里面倒血吗？我们是怎样做？实际上是从我们的血管里输血，对吗？那医院呢也是不停的在问谁可以过来捐赠血液呀，我们的血库没有血了，是吗？那耶稣的宝血应当是如何的来喝呢？
In Miami, I had a friend from England who owned a soap and shampoo factory.
那呢，我在迈阿密呢，有一位从英国来的朋友，他开一个工厂，他的工厂呢是做肥皂的。
And I asked him, James, how do people make soap?
那我呢，当时就问我这位朋友，他叫 James， 我说这个肥皂要怎么做呢
？And he said, I had to hire a chemist.
那呢他就告诉我说我要雇一个化学家。
Why when wash your hair or your face with soap, you have to close your eyes?
那我们你要想一下我们洗头洗脸的时候为什么要闭上眼睛啊
?Why?
为什么
?Why do you close your eyes when you wash your...
我们为什么要闭着眼睛洗脸洗头发
?Mark says because it hurts. Why does it hurt? Chemicals.
就是说如果我们不闭上眼睛的时候我们的眼睛会疼对吗那为什么会疼啊？因为是有这些化学的这些成分在里边，对吗
？Chemicals that kill the dirt.
那这些化学的成分呢，可以去除这些污秽。
They smell of sweat.
也会呢让臭烘烘变成香喷喷。
The grease from my dishes.
那刷碗的时候手上很多的油，我们也用这些肥皂，用这些清洁的东西，对吗？
So to cleanse my sins,
那如果说我们要洗净我们的罪
God had to go to the lab.
神呢也要去他的实验室是吗
The lab was the veins of his son.
他去的那个实验室里有什么呀他亲生爱子的血
If you ask Jesus, wash me, my insides with your blood.
如果你对耶稣说主啊，祈求你来洗净我身上的罪，用你的宝血来洗净我身上的罪。
It does in my brains what soap does outside of my body.
那就好像说我们用肥皂来洗我们的大脑一样。
My thoughts, my feelings.
把我们的思维，我们的心怀意念。
So the blood of Jesus is God's soap.
这就是主所用的。肥皂来洗净我们的罪，从里到外。
All you have to do is ask for it.
那我们不需要做什么，我们唯一需要做的就是来求。
I go to my bathroom and the soap is already there.
那就好像说我们去洗手间的时候就会发现那里已经放着一瓶洗手液了，对吗
？It was there this morning.
那今天早上就在那儿啊。
The soap is right here.
那我们要知道。我们主耶稣的那一块肥皂就在这里，就在这里。
Get it right now and use it.
那我们就要来取，我们就要来拿，而且要用它。
How do you do that?
那怎么用呢？我们如何来使用耶稣的宝血呢
？By faith.
我们要用信心，凭信心来使用耶稣的宝血。
The kingdom of God is at hand.
那我们要知道，其实神的国度。是我们垂手可得的。
Just like a fruit tree full of fruit.
就好像那结满果子的果树一样。
Fruit hanging all the way down.
而且这些果子呢，其实都垂得很低啊，都已经就是很容易就可以拿到了。
Even a child can pick that mango.
那你要知道，即便是小孩子也可以从耶稣的这棵果树上来摘果子。
The kingdom of God is at the reach of your hand.
我们要知道，神的国度是。
He's not far away in heaven.
垂手可得的
He's right.
非常的近在咫尺我们只要伸手就可以触及
Are you fighting with dirty thoughts?
你的脑海里有一些污秽的思维吗有一些污秽的想法吗
I was 17 years old in Brazil and I remember I saw a magazine I should not have and I was a slave of my thoughts for 2 years.
我记得我当我十七岁的时候，我还在巴西的时候啊，我就看了一些不该看的图片啊。这些图片呢，真的是在我的脑海里足足存留了三年。
But I don't like to be a slave.
那这个呢，让我知道
I,
我已经变成了这些污秽思维的奴隶，我不想再做这样的奴隶。
Of anything.
我是要成为那强壮的。
I like to be free.
我要得自由。
With Jesus.
我要在耶稣那里得到自由。
So I remember going out for lunch in Brazil. The lunch was 2 hours from 12 to 2.
那当时呢，我还是在巴西，然后我去吃午餐。在巴西的午餐呢，大概两个小时的时间长，从12点到2点。
I had to walk to lunch for about 30 minutes.
那当时呢，我就大概30分钟的样子。
I remember looking up to heaven and saying, God, who is bigger, you or me?
那当时呢，我就仰望天空，我大声地喊，主啊，是你更大还是我更大？
My dirty thoughts or the blood of your son Jesus?
是我那污秽的思维还是你儿子的宝血？
I said, God, the bigger has to overcome the smaller.
我说，主啊，如果是你更大，你那更大的要降服我这更小的。
I cannot live with these thoughts in my mind anymore.
我不想要再做这污秽思维的奴隶了。
Please cleanse me.
求你来清洁我，请你来洁净我。
I had a vision inside of me of angels in my head.
那当时呢，我就感觉我看到了一个异象啊，在我的这个头脑这个地方有很多的天使。
With brooms sweeping my brains.
拿着笤帚，拿着扫把在扫。
The bigger one overcame the little one.
是的，当我们降服的时候，那为大的就会为那为小的来做主，是吗？
I was 17, I'm now 65.
啊，当年我17岁，现在我已经65岁了。
Still a man.
我还是一个。
The men know what I'm talking about.
我还是一个男子汉。
Still with eyes in front of my head.
这个我的眼睛还是长在头的前面。
But I take the soap every day.
因为呢，我每一天都在用着耶稣的宝血这块肥皂。
Jesus washed me.
来洁净自己。用他的宝血来洁净我。
Time is up, so let's pray.
让我们一起来祷告。
Pastor Lee said that someday we're going to come back and we can continue the message.
因为林牧师曾经跟我说过啊，过一阵我还会回来，让我来继续今天的这样的一个主旨。
I'd like to invite persons here. If you are here today and if you want to be born again, I want to invite you to be born again today.
那我现在想要来邀请我们所有的弟兄姊妹，如果你今天就想要得救，想要称主为你个人的救主，祈求你来到前面。
To commit to give your life to Jesus.
今天就来决志，你要将你的一生交给主耶稣。
And to say, Jesus, I want to follow you.
而且你想要来宣告，主啊，我想要跟随你。
I want you to please forgive me of my sins.
祈求你来赦免我的罪。
I open the door of my heart right now.
我将我的心门今天就打开。
And I ask you to come in.
我邀请你进来。
If you would like to do that for the first time,
如果说你想要做第一次来做这样的决志，
I'd like to pray with you.
我想要为你来祷告。
Inviting Jesus into your heart. I'd like everyone to repeat the prayer with me and then you just join them in the prayer. Let's all say together, Dear Lord Jesus.
亲爱的主，我们一起来祷告。
Please forgive my sins.
求你来赦免我的罪。
I open the door of my heart.
我将我的心门敞开。
I invite you to come in.
邀请你进来。
And save me.
祈求你来救我。
In this resurrection day.
今天是复活节。
I want to be resurrected.
我也想要复活。
By your power.
经由你的大能。
I want to come out of the grave.
我想要从那坟墓中站起来。
and be a new person.
成为一个新人。
I open the door of my heart.
我将我的心门打开。
And I ask you to come in.
请你进来。
In your name I pray.
奉耶稣的名，我祈求。Amen.
Look at me over here. If you did it for the first time, can I see your hand, please?
如果你今天是第一次来教会，你可以举起手来吗？有没有第一次来到教会的
朋友？ First time.
第一次来教会的。
I see one hand back there. Anyone else?
看到有一个人举手，还有其他的第一次来的吗？
Okay.
There's another one in the corner.
Raise it high.
把手举得高一点。
Jesus died with open arms in front of everybody, right?
是的，耶稣他死的那一天。
Amen. All the way up.
他是敞开了他的胸怀而死去的，是吗？
Very good. Yeah, you can clap to the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. He loves you.
感谢主，感谢主，主爱你。
Let's all stand to our feet, please.
让我们都起立。
Who has not spoken in tongues yet and would like to speak in tongues? Let me see your hand.
我想要知道你们哪一位想要得到说方言的这样的一个恩赐。
I grew up as a Presbyterian pastor and I did not believe in speaking in tongues.
那你要知道，其实我从小生活的教会的环境，我小时候也不相信啊说方言。
And in the middle of the street in Brazil at 24 years old, I received like a whole dictionary fell on my head and I began to speak in other tongues.
那我24岁的时候，当我还在巴西传教讲道的时候，我在路上行走，突然感觉到就好像从天而降了一本字典，也充满了我，让我能够开始说方言。
Who would like to be baptized with the Holy Spirit and receive the gift of tongues?
有没有人想要得圣灵的洗礼？
Raise your hands. Let me see your hands. Very good.
如果你想要那受那圣灵的洗，请你将手举起来。
Receive it now by faith in the name of Jesus.
是的，我们要用信心来迎接圣灵的洗礼。
Jesus, you are the baptizer with the Holy Spirit.
是的，主啊，主，你就是那圣灵的施洗者。
Baptize those people right now.
求你来。
In the name of Jesus.
给这些弟兄姊妹渴求你的人来施洗。
Come, Holy Spirit.
圣灵，求你来。
Start praying by faith. Go ahead.
是的，我们要来祷告，用我们的信心来开口祷告。
And those who already prayed, just join with me for a few moments and let's pray in tongues.
让我们用方言祷告。
Kronda rabahase kerebea rakashorobo soromo korobo seradaya. Reva labaya, raise your hands and just pray by faith.
Haramasotorobo. Shelemea rakashorobo sherebea.
Rebaya rabasokorobo shaya. We worship you, Lord Jesus, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
是的，我们敬拜你，你是那圣父、圣子、圣灵。
We give glory to you today for this Resurrection Sunday.
是的，我们今天是复活节主日，是如此的荣耀，如此的圣洁，如此的荣美。
Be glorified today.
是的，主，让我们今天能够让你得荣耀。
We pray in Jesus' name.
奉耶稣基督的名。
Amen.
Amen.
You may be seated. Thank you so much. Thank you, Pastor. Thank you, Interpreter. Thank you so much. Bless you.